Hello everyone, my name is Engineer Arjun Singh. Today I am going to tell you about the durability of the concrete. So let's begin. First of all, the durability means the ability of the concrete to resist the weathering action, the chemical attacks and the abrasion. So let's look into the factors that affect the durability. Major factor is the temperature effect, the environmental related factors, the biological factor, the abrasion, the freeze and thaw action, and also the chemical attacks. Now we are going to discuss the freeze and thaw because we haven't discussed that. In this particular phenomena, this takes place in places where water basically freezes. Now when basically in a particular concrete surface, the water basically the water is present and that water freezes. Now the water expands by 9%, as we know. Now in this case, it basically makes or leaves cracks in the concrete after the basically the water melts. Now after the water melts, the water basically enters into the these cracks and deteriorates the quality of the concrete. Now this affects the durability because the resistance towards these kinds of freeze and thaw action basically decreases. So to reduce this freeze and thaw kind of action, basically we add air entraining admixtures, as I discussed in my earlier video also, to reduce the resistance of the freeze and thaw. So this is how basically the durability of the concrete affects, and various kinds of methods are used to increase the durability of the concrete. Thank you everyone for watching.